Hi, Paul Osborne, and welcome to the auction wrap for the weekend ending the 28th of February. And certainly, we found that numbers increased substantially over the weekend. Clearance rate lifted as well, so very strong signs, terrific signs for home sellers at the moment. And on the buying side, a rather challenging time people are finding at the moment, just due to the competition, especially for good quality stock at the moment. So overall, 945 auctions took place, 818 of those selling, 127 passing in. We start off first in East Melbourne, number 49 Gipps Street, quite between 1.4 and 1.5, sold for a healthy figure of 1.7. 26 at 495 Royal Parade Parkville was the next result of note, probably maybe the biggest result of the year, I'll potentially say, which was quite a 580 to 640. These apartments really have a barrier around that sort of mid-six mark, and it sold for 825, which when you compare it to say some single funded places that are selling for in North Carlton, you're buying a house for the same price as what that apartment sold for. So pretty staggering and surprising price. 105 Picton Street, North Carlton, quite between 730 and 800, sold very, very well for 959,000. And number 3 Silvertop Terrace, quite between 1.4 and 1.58, sold for 1.625. And that's quite a sizable home in a new development there. Double garage, certainly had a lot of features and attributes that you can't quite find in, say, your two-story balcony terraces. And that was, I felt, reasonably good buying for that purchaser there. 26 at 355 Rathdown Street in Carlton was a little one-bedroom place. The reason we bought this up for that it's off of 441 and it was quite a 360 plus. Now, two-bedroom in the block sold in December for 471,200. So you can just see the movement there, which is quite amazing as well for that one-bedroom place. 16 Webb Lane in East Melbourne, quite between 1 to 1.5. That sold for 1,163,000, which was pretty solid in a good part in East Melbourne. Number 66 Morris Street, Parkville, quite between 8 to 880,000 for quite a original double funded home. Didn't have a very deep block which held it back, and we're still seeing that places that have the short blocks are really still being held a little bit accountable by buyers out there and not running away like maybe single front places with deeper blocks out. There seems to be an attraction for the deeper block rather than the wider, shorter block. Now that one there sold for $1 million on the nose. Number 34 Church Street in Fitzroy sold without a quote price for 965,000. And what was interesting about this one was that in 2008 it sold for 760,000. So a good gain from that period. 08 naturally being a year now we all can reflect on as being one of opportunity. 109 Rosedale Street, Clifton Hill, that's the last one we're covering off, 820 to 900, sold for $1,093,000. So quite some staggering results out there. The highlight being the one in Royal Parade, I think for a two-bedroom place, that is staggering. We look forward to seeing you next weekend.